Mark Van Bush as the moderator of tonight's meeting, and Richard Marks as the person to take the minutes of the meeting.
Accepted. All right. I guess we're going to adopt the agenda. Is there anything to be added or?
We need to add the fire department reports and what to put that in. So while we can, let's put it after the new business items before we get to old business.
Anything else?
No.
You want to make a motion to accept the?
I move to accept the agenda as amended.
I'll second. Any discussion? All those in favor?
Aye.
Same thing, aye?
Aye.
Both the same? Motion passed. Who's, first of all, do you want to have somebody, Richard, would you keep a little bit of minutes here?
Yeah.
Get a person appointed. Okay, under new business, at this time, we're going to appoint and swear in an interim clerk and supervisor. Do we want to read the entirety of the supervisor position, or do we just want to? Okay, at this time, we've received a letter of interest from Alice Clark for the position of clerk. And I guess at this time, I would entertain a motion. A support for Alice as the interim clerk. And I want everybody to know that this interim clerk would be a position that we will appoint that till the next November 8th election of this year. It'll last until that time, in which time the Republican Party, the Democratic Party, place a candidate on the ballot, and then anyone that would win as an independent will have opportunity to be on the November 8th ballot. So we have a limited amount of time. I think it was 15 days from the date of certification for them to get that done, and that's why we're moving here quite swiftly tonight to get this in place, so.
I'll make the motion. We appoint Alice Clark as interim clerk.
I'll second. Okay, the motion's been made, seconded. Is there any discussion?
No.
Okay, all those in favor, do we want to do a roll call? Let's do a roll call.
Roll call, fine. Johnson?
Yes.
Van Bush?
Yes.
And Marks is yes.
Okay, motion's passed. At this time, I guess we bring Alice up and have her sworn in. That time, she'll be able to take the minutes of tonight's meeting. I'll ask Carlene Goetz to swear her in, I guess, clerk.
Okay, and I just want to make it clear that I am not swearing her in as the Ogden Township clerk. I am a notary public. And it is under the authority of duties for a notary to swear somebody in. And as a Ogden Township clerk, I can only perform duties within Ogden Township. I do solemnly swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States, the Constitution of this state, that I will faithfully perform the duties of the office of clerk in and for the Township of Ogden, County of Lenawee, State of Michigan, according to the best of my ability, so help me God.
Okay, the next position that will be in for interim supervisor, which will last the same way. And for that position, we have had two letters of interest. One from Russell Mead, expressing that he's interested in the job, and the other one from Richard Marks. And at this time, I guess I'd entertain a motion that we appoint Richard Marks as the interim supervisor. I'll support. Okay, any discussion? Okay, we'll do another roll call.
Okay, is Richard here? Okay. Abstain, okay.
You can.
Okay, Richard?
Abstain.
Anderson?
Yes.
Anderson?
Yes.
Motion carried.
How'd you vote?
Clark, yes.
At this time, then, I must tender my resignation as trustee for Ogden Township prior to taking over office.
Okay, Richard, I guess. Oh, let's make, well, first of all, I want to read this. To Ogden Township Board from Richard Marks, I hereby tender my resignation as trustee of Ogden Township effective upon your acceptance. Respectfully, Richard Marks. Yes, I entertain for a motion to accept the resignation of Mr. Marks as president. So moved. I'll support.
Roll call vote on that. Anderson?
Yes.
Clark, yes. Anderson?
Yes.
You know.
Abstain.
I do solemnly swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States, the Constitution of this state, and that I will faithfully perform the duties of the office of supervisor in and for the township of Ogden, County of Illinois, State of Michigan, according to the best of my ability, so help me God.
I do.
And at this time, I'll turn the duties over to the new interim supervisor. He will conduct the rest of the meeting.
Okay, now, we have an open trustee position, and we need to fill that. And I will ask Russell, since he was interested in the supervisor position, would you consider filling the trustee?
Yes, I would.
I will entertain a motion at this time to accept Russell as a trustee.
I'll make a motion to accept Russ Mead as a trustee.
Is there any discussion at this time?
I feel like, nothing against Russ, I just feel like the vacancy just starts tonight, since we just have lost our trustees. So we have 45 days basically to fill that position. I've had, talked to a couple of people that aren't sure how the system works. This is all new to us. I wasn't sure how the system works. And I just thought maybe there's some other people that are interested. I would like to not jump into it tonight. I would like to see if there's other people interested in being trustee. That's just my thoughts.
We have a motion on the table, though, so we have a motion on the table, so we have a second on it. So we have to vote on it.
Right, but we didn't have a discussion.
Is that part of the discussion?
Any further discussion?
I feel that Russ would make a very good trustee. His knowledge that he has and his ability to work with the public has been demonstrated in his committee role as the chairman of the Citizens Committee. And I really feel that we should probably fill that position now instead of waiting on it.
Vote, let's have a roll call vote on that. Yes.
My vote is yes. Rick? Mark?
Yes.
So we will fill our vacant?
Now, you want to explain how that goes out?
This position is filled due to a resignation. This one is not due to a vote in November. Russell will serve as a trustee through November of 2012, up to the regular election. So the only two, Alice and I, will be hopefully up on the ballot to run in November 8th to fill out the terms of it. So that's where we're standing on that at this point. Russell, you want to come forward? Alice?
I do solemnly swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of this state, and that I will faithfully discharge the duties of the Office of Trustee and for the Township of Ogden, County of Illinois, State of Michigan, according to the best of my ability. So help me God.
I guess at this point I will make a couple of comments. I want everyone to understand, we have a new board.